The incubation program run by Co-working Space and Innovation Hub, Tech Hub Harare, has selected 8 Zimbabwean startups. As reported by Disrupt Africa, the program aims to help develop tech-driven startups that solve problems in the communities they serve and beyond. The 8 participants are Umoja Lands, Yutano Health Services, Amigo Solutions, Kutuma, Knight Social, Internzim, Wananai, and Mushambadzi. The program provides access to mentorship, funding opportunities, cloud computing, and business support to the participating startups. The virtual program will help convert ideas into MVPs over a 6-month period, taking in ideation, validation, product market fit, and business training.